Hey, so tell me something. If you were a student and somebody asked you to talk about something in another language, of course they give you a task, but you have to do it, well, you choose how you want to do it, right? Do you think you would actually use the language or the structures that they just taught you? Come on, let's be honest. Answer the question as a student. All right, so my podcast today is talking a bit about that, talking about how surreal our language experience is, or when we teach languages, we kind of make it kind of surreal for our students because we expect them to produce things, structures that the speakers of the language learn over, you know, the experience of their lives. It takes them their whole life to learn that. And they don't know exactly when they learn it. They just learn it naturally. So the process is a little different, of course. Okay, we're making a difference between second language acquisition and foreign language learning. There is a big difference, yes. But oftentimes, and just today I heard that, you know, the teachers were kind of disappointed that every time they get to the production stage, that famous final stage of the so-called communicative lesson, students are not producing any of the target language, which is, you know, the structures, the vocabulary that was prescribed in the book. They don't use any of that language to, let's say, talk about the task or to perform the task. The truth of the matter is, remember, many roads lead to Rome. So if many roads lead to Rome, meaning that there's more than one way to say the same thing. And a lot of times students have other resources, use other targets, use other, let's say, strategies to get their point across. They might not necessarily use the language that they had just learned. And if you think about a succession in terms of storage, right, memory, you tend, if you just learn something, it might not be fresh enough for you to learn it or to use it automatically. It's still, you know, down in the files and down in the let's say, in the line that's queued up and all the information you have. So you use what you already know, what you already master. And if it's still something new, you're going to use that afterwards. So the fact of the matter is, you know, it's going to be difficult just to get them to use the language just because you taught them. So teachers, don't be disappointed. And students, don't worry. You're more than normal. Bye-bye.